Hello friends, welcome to GK Code Labs. If you are here, I'll assume you like to test, try, study or play with big data tools. So one of the very famous VM virtual machine that Cloudera provides us is Cloudera Quick Start VM. That has basically all the tools which are required in big data analytics and important for a big data engineer to have a hold on. Moreover, if you are interested in Kafka or Spark streaming or any of the streaming or messaging tools, you might have heard of Kafka. It is a very important messaging queue that you can use along with Spark streaming and make good streaming pipelines. One drawback of Cloudera Quick Start VM is that it does not have Kafka pre-installed. So in this video we are going to see how you can install Kafka in Cloudera Quick Start VM with very few easy steps. So let me tell you one thing about Kafka. Kafka needs a Zookeeper server running along with it. So what happens is, as you can see, I'm in my Cloudera Quick Start VM right now. Here you can see, this is the Zookeeper server, Quorum Peer Main. So this automatically gets started when you boot up the Quick Start VM. Here you can see Kafka also, as I have already installed it. But anyways, if you don't have this, you'll probably go on the net and search how to install Kafka in Quick Start VM or CentOS. Here you'll get multiple steps, but following which you might or might not face some issues. Like see, this guides you to download the package with the curl command. This will download it. And then you just have to simply extract it, and as per many of the blogs say, it should work very fine. But let me show you something. This will download this Kafka package. I've already downloaded it. Here itself I've downloaded. See, this is the Kafka package. Now as the blog say, I'll go and try to unzip it, as I'm already here. No issues, I can remove this. See, what is this? Not in gzip format. Actually, this problem can also be solved, but I'm going to make another video on that. Right now, I will tell you a few simple steps which will get you going with Kafka installation. Just go to the repo directory. Now get this package. Actually, I have already installed it. So I already have it all. I'll mention all these commands in the description below. You have to get the package. Then you have to use yum, as this is the CentOS. This is a Red Hat version. So we'll be using yum. You have to clean all, then this repository will be having the Kafka binaries. You can just execute the command yum install kafka server and then simply start the Kafka server. And after that, if you execute this command, you should see your Kafka server running. I'll show you a small demo if producer and consumer are working properly. We don't need this command, still I'll mention it. We don't need it because our Zookeeper is already running. You can see here. Alright. Now simply we'll go and create a topic in Kafka. If you wonder where is this bin directory, I'll show you. It is in user lib Kafka bin. This is where it will be installed. I'll just go and create a topic. You can choose topic name of your own. Simply you can go and create a topic. Topic is created. Now we can try listing the topics. See, our tutorial topic is here. Now we'll start a producer. Sorry. Can see our producer is started. Now let's start a consumer and see if our messages are going through. I'll open my consumer in another session. Okay. So our consumer is started now. Now let's see if our messages are going through. As you can see, we are good to go. Now you can either get some hands-on or use this with the Spark streaming, or whatever way you want it. So thank you for watching this video. We'll be bringing some more videos where we'll construct data pipelines, streaming pipelines using Kafka and Spark streaming. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.